Hi, it's March 5th, it says on my calendar. My calendar is known to be wrong, so I don't know. It's snowing today outside. I'm back home in Switzerland. I want to talk to you. I did a seminar in London at the invite of a client and a friend of mine. He was doing some work with a seminar group, and they were marketing gorillas or something. I don't think they were really marketing gorillas, but I'm not going to tell you the name of the group, but their big thing is you run around and you give people high fives and you yell, "You've got a millionaire mind." And it was a big room of people. There were 400 people or something there like that. And at one point, the man who innovated the seminars, who says he's richer than everybody else or that he has a lot of money, I don't know whether he does or not, he sure had a lot of people attending the seminars and his sales were down pretty good. I mean, he had people going to the back to sign up for other courses. But at one point, he said that even rich people like to get deals. And he gave a couple of examples of people who'd gone. And it is fun to get a good deal. When I can, I do. I look for deals. I look to barter. I look to do things at work. But he said to everybody in the audience, he said, "Now go out. I want you to go out and I want you to get a deal. And do whatever it takes to get the deal. Haggle, negotiate, do whatever." And so over dinner, like 400 people were unleashed in this neighborhood. We were at a hotel in downtown London. They were unleashed under the neighborhood, and they all, you know, frequented the same restaurants and stuff. And we went out to a Portuguese restaurant that was pretty good and was dependable. They had good food, and the service was pretty good. And I'm watching a lot of the people, you know, just haggle the shit out of this waiter trying to get a good deal and asking for free glasses of wine and stuff. And I made my order, and when the dinner was done, I paid for my bill, and I said, "Here, this is for you." And I tipped him, and I tipped him well, because I like tipping people. I like being generous. I really do. And the next day, we went back to the same restaurant. And one of the ladies said, "Ooh, that waiter, he's pissed off. He doesn't like us." And I said, "You know, I wouldn't either." I said, "He's probably got a family. He works his ass off." I said, "If you've watched how hard this man works." And then people come in here and they haggle with him and negotiate with him in a part of the world where it's not done. I said, "I would be pissed off too. I might not even serve y'all." And I looked at him and I waved to him and he came grudgingly over. I said, "Do you remember me from last night?" And he said, yes, I do." And I said, "Good. Can I order some lunch?" And he said, yes, please. And so I ordered my lunch and paid for it, and tipped him again. Getting a good deal is one thing. Negotiating, haggling, I'm not into that. It's just not something I do. I like generosity. I think what goes around comes around. I think if you have money, be generous with it. If you don't have money, be generous with it. Be generous with your spirit. Generosity comes back to you. Generosity is wealth. www.micpeakperformance.com. Almost missed the little commercial gig there.